वेलकम लेक्चर 4 मॉड्यूल 3 क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम। पार्टिकल इज कन्फाइंड इन वन डायमेंशनल पोटेंशियल बॉक्स। कंसीडर अ पार्टिकल कन्फाइंड टू मूव इनसाइड अ बॉक्स और इनसाइड अ पोटेंशियल वेल ऑफ इनफाइनाइट हाइट एट एक्स इक्वल टू 0. This is at infinite height, and x equal to L. This is also an infinite height. Assuming there is no interaction between walls of the well and particle, and the potential energy of a particle is taken to 0 inside the box. As particle is confined in box, then wave function should be 0 outside the box. Or at the wall of the box. This is boundary conditions for this problem. Particle is existing inside the box. So particle cannot go outside this box. So wave function should be 0 outside and at the wall of the box, because particle is not present at wall or outside the box. The relativistic consideration also ignored. So therefore, the velocity of particle considered as low velocity, and relativistic consideration we ignore in here. This is wave function or potential energy described V equal to 0 for x is greater than L is greater than x or greater than 0, and V equal to infinite for x is greater than equal to L and x is less than 0. Now we want to solve Schrödinger equation for this problem. Time independent wave equation. So Schrödinger time independent wave equation is del square psi plus 8 pi square m upon h square e minus v psi equal to 0. This is for three dimensional case. So we have to convert for our problem. So for our problem, this is one dimensional case. So del square psi over del x square, and potential inside the box is 0 and we also remove. So del square psi over del x square plus 8 pi square m e upon h square psi equal to 0. Let this quantity is considered as k square. K square equal to 8 pi square m e upon h square. Now this equation become del square psi over del x square plus k square psi equal to 0. This is differential equation, and this type of differential equation have solution equal to psi equal to a sine kx plus b cos kx, where a, k and b are constant, and to find the problem constant value we have to put the boundary conditions. Since particle inside the well and inside the well, wave function outside the well or wall is 0. So psi equal to 0 at x is less than 0 and also x is greater than L or equal to. This is possible only wave function psi equal to 0 at x equal to 0 and x equal to L, as demanded by continuity condition. So there are boundary conditions for this problem. These are the boundary conditions for these problems. So at x equal to 0, psi equal to 0. So first we have to put x equal to 0 and psi equal to 0. So psi equal to 0, a sine 0 plus b cos 0. Sine 0 is 0, so b cos 0 equal to 1 or b equal to 0, as cos 0 equal to 1. So b equal to 0. Put this value in equation 2. So therefore, wave function becomes psi equal to a sine kx. Now second boundary condition, x equal to L, then psi equal to 0. Now equation become x equal to 0, psi equal to 0, a sine kl, since b equal to 0. Okay, either a equal to 0 or sine kl equal to 0. If we put a equal to 0, then wave function or its solution becomes 0. The whole solution becomes 0. Means particle does not exist, but we consider a particle inside a box, means wave function should exist. So a cannot be 0. So sine kl equal to If a equal to 0, then equation 2 becomes 0, which is not possible. Hence, sin kl equal to 0. Sin kl equal to 0 for sin n pi or kl equal to n pi. N cannot be 0 because if n equal to 0, then wave function also becomes 0. And it is not possible, wave function becomes 0 inside the box, as we consider particle inside the box confined. K equal to n pi upon l, equation 4. Therefore, wave function becomes psi equal to, we put the value of k, a sine n pi x upon l. We have one constant, remain one constant a. So, for solving A, we should apply normalization condition for this problem. And normalization condition we have, particle should be, probability of particle should be 1 from minus infinity to infinity if particle exists. But in our case, particle exists from 0 to L. So, probability or normalization condition is 0 to L psi psi star dx equal to 1. Psi star complex conjugate of psi, which is a sine n pi x upon L, because there is no iota. So put the value of psi psi star 0 to L a sine n pi x upon L a sine n pi x upon L dx equal to 0. A square is a constant. Take outside from the integration and this equation becomes sine square n pi x upon L. Solve is 1 by 2, 1 minus cos 2 n pi x upon L. For one integration become x and this value. Always give 0. Why? Because cos integration becomes sine integration. If we put the value of x equal to L, this become cancel out L to L. This equation become 2 n pi or even multiple of pi is always, or multiple of pi is always given 0 for sine, and sine 0 is also 0. So limit is L to 0 for x. A square by 2 x ki limit is L to 0 equal to 1. So a square equal to 2 by L. Or 2 root by root 2 by L. Put this value in wave function. So psi n equal to under root 2 by L sine n pi x upon L. This is wave equation, wave function, eigenfunction of a particle inside a potential well. Put the value of k from equation 4 in 1. So k square equal to n pi upon L square from equation 4, and we consider 8 pi square m e upon h square from equation 1. So en equal to n square h square upon 8 ml square, or en equal to n square h square h cross square pi square upon 2 ml square. You can write in terms of h cross or you can write in terms of h, where E and are called energy eigenvalues. When n equal to 1, the eigenfunction, this function n equal to 1, under root 2 L sine pi x upon L. Put the value of x equal to 0. So this value gives 0. Put x equal to L, this is also pi, this value is equal to 0. Put x equal to L by 2, this equation become pi by 2. And pi by 2 is maximum value. This equation is become this. And mod square is also this, because there is no negative terms. So always give a positive value in mod square. So for n equal to 1 or ground state, we have like this type of graph for wave function. When n equal to 2, that is first excited state, n equal to 1 is a ground energy state and n equal to 2 is a first excited state. For wave function become psi 2 equal to under root 2 by L sine n is equal to 2, 2 pi x upon L. Put the value of x equal to 0. Then this equation is become 0. multiple of pi is always 0, x equal to L, sine 0 is 0, and multiple of pi is also 0. So at x equal to 0 and x equal to L, this equation becomes 0. X equal to L by 2, L to L cancel, 2 to 2 cancel. This equation becomes sine pi. Sine pi is also equal to 0. Then this equation is also 0. At this point. Now another value, put the value of x equal to 3 by 3 L by 4 and x equal to L by 4. If we put L by 4, L to L cancel, 4 cancel or become pi by 2. For pi by 2 is gives the maximum value. Then this equation becomes this. For 3 L by 4, this gives the negative value. Maximum value in negative direction. So this graph become like this. When n equal to 1, there is 1 peak. When n equal to 2, there is 2 peaks. For mod square, always give the positive values. Then we have 2 mods, 2 nodes, positive values. For n equal to 3, you easily draw a graph. As you know, for n equal to 3, there should be 3 peaks like this in mod square like this. Eigenvalues and eigenfunction. By solving Schrödinger equation, we obtain the possible set of function psi. In case of bound particles, the acceptable solution for the differential equation are possible only for certain specific values of energy. These discrete values of energy E1, E2, En are called energy eigenvalues of the particle. The solutions psi 1, psi 2 and psi n corresponding to eigenvalues are called eigenfunction. Values and eigenfunctions. The acceptable wave function must have the form of psi n equal to a sine n pi x upon n, where n equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on. And normalized wave function are psi n equal to under root 2 by L sine n pi x upon L. And the eigenvalues of particle is E n equal to h square n square upon 8 m square, or in terms of h cross, E equal to h cross square n square pi square upon 2 ml, or we can write as n square pi square h cross square upon 2 ml square. Either we can write E n equal to n square h square upon 8 ml square, or E n equal to n square h cross square pi square upon 2 ml square. Eigenfunction for a particle in one dimension box. These are some animations of particle. This is for probability density, mod psi square for ground state. And this is for wave function for a particle in ground state, n equal to 1. N equal to 1 gives the ground state, n equal to 2 gives the first excited state. FAQs. Short questions are, what are matter waves? What is de Broglie hypothesis? Long question type are, derived de Broglie hypothesis. What is wave function? Give the physical significance. Drive time independent wave equation. A particle in motion along a line x equal to 0 and x equal to a with zero potential energy at point 4. X is less than 0 and x is greater than a, the potential energy is infinite. Obtain eigenvalues and normalized wave function for a particle. This is problem of particle in one dimensional box. Here x equal to 0 and x equal to L, in which particle is confined. And if also asked like this, solve the Schrodinger equation for particle which is confined in one dimensional potential well or potential box, then also solve Schrodinger equation like as we do in this lecture. This lecture ends here. In next lecture we will discuss about Compton effect. So keep studying, keep watching. Thank you.